you know where I live?
I looked at your employment records.
Why, are you some kind of weird stalker?
No, of course not.
Then what are you doing here?
It's a nice house.
It's not mine. Hungry?
No, thanks.
You're just gonna stare at me all night or what?
I'm sick of this thing between us.
Thing?
We have to be colleagues. I think that we should sort it out.
We don't like each other. Hey, yeah, sorted.
No, you know, that's really, really helpful.
It's true, isn't it?
All right. Let's do this. You want to say something about me, say it. Go on. Clear the air.
Okay. I think you're an uptight little goody two-shoes who doesn't know a sense of humour from a hemorrhage.
I've got a great sense of humour.
No, you're hilarious. There's a difference.
Fine. Let's talk about you. You go through life coasting along on beauty and nepotism. Like that's enough? Or what? Can't take it? You know what, you really are a stuck-up little... What are you doing?
Clearing the air.